So that should a very quick video of this automatic chicken feeder that I've made. It's not my own design. I'll put the link in at the bottom. Just thought I'd share with what it looks like and how pleased I am with it. So you get yourself a couple of 45 degree 90 mil pipes from Bunnings. They're $2.05 each. You have to trim the bottom. If you look on the inside, you can see that the bottom lip is trimmed, and then what I did was that piece of wood at the bottom, I've screwed it in to the base and then screwed the 90 mil pipes in. Now what I also did on this is got a 90 mil PVC pipe. Just bear with me, I'll pause it and go over to my miter saw. So here we are in my messy garage. I use my miter saw and cut a 45 degree angle on the pipe, and then I straightened it up. Oops, it's very difficult with one hand, to zero, and then I cut it straight to the insert and glue. So now all I have to do is just give it a bit of a clean and go and install it in the coop. So the theory is you fill it up with food, and as the hens peck, the food will just keep coming down into the gap. I am going to pop it on a, install it on a slight angle leaning forward just to assist the food coming down to the feeders. Hope you enjoyed the video. Here it is installed in the coop. I've used a spirit level to make sure that it's leaning forward slightly and level across the top because my land slopes. Used three screws. I've used a bit of wood to lean it forward and a little chock under there too as well. Well, there you have it. Let's hope it works.